Hey guys, it's in studios back.
I'm Funny Commander.
I found myself another nuclear missile launcher. Oh, graphics have changed.
I got four nukes.
Launching missile.
pretty good first battle. It's a nice day. Great party, Commander.
Wow, it just did two out. And then, like, one go, that's pretty good. This is how wind battles right here. Big guns and tons of missiles. Okay, we're in another battle, let's go. Nukes and cukes. Can't you call this video Nukes and Cukes? I think that's what I'm gonna do. Feels a rage. Mm. Wait, does that mean I can... Sweet mama, we got the raptor. Okay, yes, we got a new ship, so I'm really excited about that. Here, have a nuke. Son? Aww. I say, have a cuke. That's okay. That's kidding instead. Dead. Oh, hello. Extra her. Nuke! I'm probably gonna get myself killed from that. Oh, nukes for the win. Cuke. That guy just got cuked.
Smart missiles away. Just got murdered.
Oh, I love smart missiles.
And you just murdered me. That's right. Hey, have some missiles. Oh, yeah, I love missiles. Smart missile launch. Ouch, ouch.
Oh, very much.
That's fine. This homeboy got smart missiles. They're gonna mess you up. Watch. Dead. I get instant kills whenever I have these. They're the most overpowered weapon in the game. That's why I love them. Go. Dead, and dead. First, because the enemy's that way. Oh, this guy. You wanna go? I got missiles for you. Oh, dead. Magic missiles. Is he shooting me again? Well, I got a problem. Gonna shot off Stingy here, which I'm gonna do. He's the only person. Oh, never mind. I was gonna say he's the only person who actually never died. That. Then you die like 5 seconds later, so that's great. Now, I've never played this. I got a buttload of Hornet missiles. Also some nukes. No. Just killed my boy. Let's go over this dude, which is higher up. Stingy. I got some really cool work for you. You can have all those. I'm gonna give you a nuke. Whoa, what the heck was that? Oh, double kill. You got the double kills. Mm-hmm. I made a dude spawn on top of me any second now. Yep. And deploying a nuke. Probably isn't necessary, but who cares? Use a nuke, that's fine. Just gotta make sure he's dead. Get him around here because there's no one here. Oh, you're the one who's arrived. And that's day, homeboy. You off day. Oh, why would you build medals like this?
50! Oh, my. That is beautiful. You see, I'm a good player for this. I might not play for a super duper long time, and I can't remember how long exactly, but. My nukes. 31. Two more levels we can use that railgun. Sweet mama. That was a good battle. Let's see what the black art market has to offer. So I'll throw it over.
How are we doing the time here? Okay. I have my inventory. Oh, I should get that. Equip. Yes, that'll help. Nope, I need this. What do I have instead? Now this is my good ship. And all the rat stuff. That's cool. Let's do it. More nukes and cukes. Love the combination. Let's see what we got here. Okay, we got nuclear shaman. So many people. Humbo again is on the enemy team. No. Frick. Wow. I just put. If I'm able to hit him from here, I'm gonna be laughing, but I don't know what's going on. Sadly, I can't. It was like intense music. Is this boy coming from me? I think he is. That's generous. Let's give him a nuke and some missiles and the player shield. Oh man. Nukes full of a win. Imagine there's a noob in here and he just saw the fact that I had a nuke and I just nuked someone. Oh really? All the way down the team. Yeah. That's great. Boy. You should know better than to mess with a man that has nukes. Oh, crap. I'm gonna die. Am I being shot at? Yeah. I'm probably gonna die in 3 seconds, but that's fine. Cause I'm gonna nuke that man. Getting off on one. Damn. I think I can have another yet. Yeah. Yeah, buddy. I'm going backwards today, that's fine. I actually was surprised I got a couple double kills. That was funny. They were on the same team last time. It's fine. That guy's a little sad thing. Sad little creature. This guy's about to get absolutely murdered. Well, that's what happens. That's life. The life of a falcon. It's filled with smart missiles. And you launch at the enemy and get an instant kill. That's a bumble. Oh, wow. Thank you. Now I can kill this man. Oh. Die? Oh, that's completely under PS. I hit him with all my smart missiles and he didn't die. That's BS. Now there's one dude left. And so one guy I actually hit with the most missiles. I think. I'm just gonna start spamming my nukes, because that's what I do. I'm actually doing pretty good damage to my boy, but not on my watch, homeboy. He's about, he's like, he's gonna see the nuke and that. Oh no. No, no, no. Son, you just got cuked. It's pretty fun. Despite the fact my falcon got literally annihilated. That's fine. Okay. What's my prize this time? Whoa. Where am I at? 97th place. Whoa. Now. 18. Okay. Now, Opavist. Shitter torpedo in the paired plasma turret. I'm gonna get those. Oh, I'm really close to the Ultimate League. Holy crap. Man, I am a XP earning machine in this game. I just do so well. I'm getting close to using that overpowered railgun. I'm hoping it's overpowered. Because that thing looks epic. I'm gonna have to cut this video off. Yeah, I'm gonna have to end this video off here. It's already half an hour long. That's way too long. That's way too long for a video. Let's go to the Falcon first. We're gonna do some Falcon punching. Yes, I just made a reference to something. Fabulous, but that's okay. Imagine if you were able to ram your enemies out of existence. That would be fun. I don't usually start off in battles with this Falcon for some good reasons. Its armor isn't the greatest. And again, I have the absolute buttload of smart missiles that instant kill pretty much everyone. Or close to instant kill. Because, whoa! Okay, there's been some new updates to this. Because now I'm getting wrecked. Odd, but that's fine. Oh, because we're playing against dreadnoughts. That's fine. Well, fine. I'll use my dreadnought. So now the guy rolling for dreadnoughts and it ain't getting me insta kills. It's getting me pretty close. That's fine. I got nuclear weapons aboard this thing. I'm not gonna bother wasting a shot on him because he's gonna be dead. In like 5 seconds, he's dead. I don't wanna hit him because he's gonna. Fun. I can hit you. I can sure hit you. Boom. That's what I like to see. No. What's dude? You like right there. Huh. Hi. Shields. You know, I don't do so well against my own class on this ship, but that's fine. Nurse. Ouch, 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 ouch. I'll waste my money on this dude. Die! Aren't you dead? There you go. I'm just doing some backwards driving. Can you piss off, please, mister? I'm gonna do hammerhead. Alright, so let's go full speed forward and use these missiles. I'm absolutely going to. I'll deliberate this man. I need to get that one on. So I'll just play with that go. I actually have come to the realization that I'm almost dead. I still got more nukes. Oh, all's on our team this time. Who would name their account all? Whoa. I think I know why. Someone's got torps. Torpedoing in the 30s. I don't know what year this is supposed to even take place, honestly. And I don't care. Because I'm about to nuke someone straight back to the 40s. Never mind, because they're hogging this guy. I actually nuked one mate. I'm going to laugh. No, I didn't do as well as I...
I think I actually did kill some mates.
Oh,
oops.
Well, that's about it for today. It's way too long of a video. See y'all in the next video.